17 years ago, Francesco Totti suffered a serious injury to his left fibula just a few months before the 2006 World Cup. It looked doubtful, but he insisted he would play in the tournament. He was selected by his coach Marcello Lippi, despite still carrying the injury. Even though he was injured throughout the tournament, Totti played in almost every game. He managed 4 assists and 1 goal, involved in 5 of Italy's 12 goals as they won the World Cup. They just don't make players like him anymore.